Remembering the life of the late Archbishop Dennis Healey. Healey is a respected anti-apartheid activist who spent most of his life fighting for a just society. Members of the Catholic Church took some time to reflect on the gains made since the dawn of democracy. Some have raised concerns about race relations in the country.
We have lost this witness of Archbishop Dennis Healey, and we are looking to, particularly for the Catholic Church leadership, to encourage local parishes and encourage the broad stream of people to say, yeah, we have a country, South Africa, beautiful country, designed post-1994 along democratic lines. Let's stop talking about race and quantifying each other as race.
The church can be a bit more vocal with regard to issues relating to social ills in this country.
Church leaders say all hands must be on deck as the country is facing serious challenges of inequality, racism and unemployment.
We've been lulled into a tendency where we leave everything to the politicians to sort out, whereas the big questions of our times are issues and questions that we have a joint responsibility in answering and in solving. We prod and we push politicians to do more, but we need to push civil society to do more. It's only together that we can find the kinds of solutions, especially solutions that narrow the gap between the rich and the poor.
Church leaders also stressed the importance of tolerance and dialogue. Simpiwe Makhanya, SABC News, Durban.